Americans don't have ties of blood. We're not all one ethnic group. So what does hold us together as a society?
It starts with us, regathering ourselves around values, experiences, stories about what it is to be an American.